I still remember when I was doing Sazni, I met you,
Yeah.
Satyajit. That is when I hung out with you, and you were very happy that I was going ahead and doing an
Yeah.
independent single, where there was no really return on investment on these things. But
Absolutely.
there's some certain kind of love and passion you have for independent music, where it's your own music, and
Right.
when your own music comes out, your own personality comes out. That's when music across the world is like that. Every artist has their own identity. Here, as Vishal and Shekhar, we are making music for the script, for the
They're
film.
commissioned work. They're
It's
commissioned work.
commissioned work,
Yeah.
but where it's your own independent music, it's your style, your way of doing things. Sazni is still the most popular independent song we have in Maharashtra. There's so many fans who love this song. Savli was a music video made by Ravi Jadhav, is still talked about. Hanuman Chalisa has become, I think, my biggest ever single across the world. I mean, every day I get at least close to 50 to 100 messages on Hanuman Chalisa. So, it feels really good to kind of do your own thing. And hopefully, next couple of years, that's what I'm going to do.